So what is going on, guys? It's me, Mr. Screenyard here, and today I'm going to show you how to get a lot more FPS in Minecraft. I hope you enjoy. Didn't even get to run. So one of the best ways to get a lot more FPS in Minecraft is by utilizing more RAM into your Minecraft. So first off here, we can launch our Minecraft here. We can launch the Minecraft launcher. That sounds a bit weird, but you can pick a profile of whatever you now want to choose. I'm just going to choose my main profile here, and I'm going to click on the little tab called Edit Profile right here. Now, this window will pop up. That's called Profile Editor. You can edit most of the different things that you want inside of here. Also, the first thing that we could change here is the resolution. Now, if we were to change the resolution of Minecraft, your processor or graphics card wouldn't have the same strain, because it's going to it doesn't have to load up as many pixels as before in Minecraft, which will give you a lot more FPS. So when you're playing on his standard resolution is 1920 by, let's see here, 1080, and that is full HD. But what if we were to change that? So you could change it to 1280 by 720p. If you know that, that's half of that. That's it's HD ready, you could call it. It's semi HD. And if you changed your resolution to that, you would get a lot more FPS. Now down here in JVM arguments, in your tab, there's going to be a lot more letters and all that stuff. You can just delete all of that, okay? You have to, make a check mark in the box. But what you'll have to type in is dash, dash, okay? Capital X, then MX, then the amount of RAM, gigabytes of RAM that you want to utilize into your Minecraft. It's going to by default say 1G. That's the default setting. Now you could edit this to 2G or 3G or even 4G. But this depends on how much RAM you're actually having in your PC. So the way to check this is by, if you're a Windows 7 user, you can just press on this little tab here and then go on the computer. And then you can see here, 16 gigabytes right here on memory. Now Windows 8 users, I think you can find all your details in the control panel, but I'm not quite sure. So I've utilized 4 gigabytes of RAM right here, which is a fourth of my RAM, and this will give me a lot more FPS than if I were to use 1G instead. So I'm good to save my profile here, and then we can play Minecraft. So look at this. This is Minecraft in 720p at the moment, and that's nothing really different, I guess. Maybe this is actually maybe this is full HD. Wait, I just have to look this up. So I'm just going to turn off full screen there. So it's going to look like this. And this is Minecraft in 720p. And let's just go into a super flat world, because it will give you a lot more. So if you want to choose a super flat wall, it'll give you a lot more FPS, just because your computer doesn't have to load up that many different blocks and all that stuff. So if you want to play Minecraft at high FPS, play your Minecraft in super flat wall. Now this is not the optimal choice, but if you want to, you can do that. So if we go under our video settings here, click on that, you can see that this is your typical settings. Now at the moment, while I'm recording, I'm getting 300 FPS. Let's try and get to 1000, okay? So we're going to turn our graphics down to fast, okay? Smooth lightning, off. GUI scale, you can turn that all the way down, but it's not going to affect your performance that much. Clouds, so if you don't like clouds, I'll just turn them off. Full screen, you could turn this off, but you could also just leave it alone. Mid-map levels, turn that all the way down to off. Render distance, you could set this to 2 if from like the maximum FPS, you could do that and it will still be playable. Max frame rate, just leave that on unlimited. View bumping, but like it's not proven to actually like decrease the FPS, but I'm just going to turn it off for the video's sake. Particles, decreased, that's the lowest. Alternative blocks, turn that off for your computer to not like load all the different blocks and all that stuff. Turn that off. The FOV, you will also get increased performance by lowering this. So, how much FPS do we have at the moment? Oh, wait, did you see that? Like, I just had 3 fucking thousand FPS just before. Like that was insane. But there's still a lot more things to go through. So we need to go under resource packs here, and you could change this to, right now I'm just having the faithful pack here, which is double the bit size of Minecraft texture pack. You could change this to another one like that, but I'm going to show you how to do it. So if we go over here to Firefox, let's just go over so that's Planet Minecraft there. You can go over there and you will see here on the packs right here on Planet Minecraft, but here packs, you can click on that. And why don't we choose simplistic here, and resolution you could choose 8x8. Game version, just leave that at 1.8. Now I'm just going to go over to most popular here, and if we choose like, where is it? Yeah, simple JCraft, that's my favorite. So this has like, this version has loads of different textures here, and they are pretty good looking for what it now is. So if you go under resource packs here and click on open resource pack folder, I'm just going to drag this over here and there. So we can download this texture pack and there. Let's just save that. Now what you can do here is that you can drag your file over to your Minecraft folder, your resource packs folder in the Minecraft folder. But I've already downloaded this, so you just have to drag that inside of that folder and it will be loaded up. So you will have it here. Now, at the moment, we're actually getting less. No, we're getting more FPS now. And we're hitting around 1600. But still, there was like 1 second where I freaking got 3000. Like, when I'm not turning that on, you can see, without having this on, you will get a lot more FPS by not having this on. See that? 2000. Like, when you're doing this. If I can get to do it again. There. Look at that. Just for some seconds, but it's just going to go over to 3000 to, 200 to 3000 FPS. Which is a lot. But look at that. 2000. 2000. 2000 again. 2000 again. That's insane. So, that's really all that I have to say today, guys. So, that's one of the best ways to get, the best performance out of your Minecraft. Maybe I should just turn this to full screen. So, it's one of the best ways to, get the most out of your Minecraft if you don't have the best computer. So, I do really think that this is one of the best tutorials just because I'm covering every single topic there is in the book. So, I'm Mr. Screen Horror. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and share this with your friends if they are having FPS problems too. And leave a like, subscribe if you haven't, and I'm out. Mr. Screen Warrior, FPS tutorial, I'm out. I've done it again. Wah!